stood still waiting for the birth of this baby. Carpenters and shepherds, even kings and mighty rulers, knew the air was full of wonder as the Virgin became the mother of the child who would lead us, would teach us, and heal us. The sky was clear as crystal, the air was cold but hopeful. As the star appeared above them, curiosity that drove them to the manger and the baby. Did they dare hope that maybe this child's who they yearned for, promised King and Savior? They sang praises to his name, for mankind was born again with the birth of this child. God and man had reconciled, the world would never be the same. News had started spreading from the east and from the west. They would come with gifts and reverence, kneeling in his presence, for the Lord had shown them mercy, though they knew they weren't worthy to be granted salvation by the King of all creation. And they sang praises to his name, for mankind was born again with the birth of this child. World would never be the same. They sang praises to his name, for mankind had been saved of this child. God and man had reconciled the world.